Hi, Merry Christmas. Today I've come with sugar cookies. This is specially made in Christmas time. So come, let's start the recipe. First in a bowl, I've taken a freezed butter. I'm giving a tip for you how to soft the butter first. You can just grate the butter. It will make your butter soft very fast within 5 minutes. If you don't have time and you forgot to keep your butter outside to come in room temperature, you can do this. You can see, so first my butter has become soft. So this is one small tip for everyone. Now I'm going to add 1/2 cup of sugar. This is powdered sugar which I'm using. Here I'm not using any blender. With the help of this fat spatula, I'm going to mix it. Now you have to mix this until all the sugar gets combined with butter. You can easily mix it as our butter has become soft. In this recipe, I have used salted butter, so I'm not going to add any salt to it. If you're using unsalted, you have to add a pinch of salt. You can see my sugar has been mixed with butter. Now I'm going to add 1 egg. Now you have to mix it egg with the sugar. Mix it properly. This is one of the simple recipe, everyone can try it. Now I'm using 1 cup of all-purpose flour. This I'm going to add in batches. You don't have to add all together, it will be difficult for you to mix, so you have to add it in batches. You can see I've added little bit. I'm just going to mix it. Mix it properly. Now I'm going to add little more flour. You have to add it in batches. This will make it easy for you to mix it. Now I'm in remaining all flours. So yeah, here I have used 1 cup. Now I'm going to mix it with my hands. I have to get all together and make a dough. Don't need to knead too much. We just need to combine all the doughs together. You can see I have got a dough. I've combined everything together and I've got a dough. So this is the perfect. Now I have taken 3 balls and I'm going to divide this dough into 3 parts. I'm going to add some colors to my cookies. So I've used 3 colors. One chocolatey, I'm going to add one red color. So I'm taking 3 parts. If you have more colors, you can do. So first of all, I'm going to add cocoa powder, 1 teaspoon cocoa powder, and I'm going to mix it. I'll get a chocolatey flavor with that. If you have any colors, you can use any colors whichever you like. You can use green color for the Christmas tree or any colors whichever you like. So here my chocolate dough is ready. Now I'm going to add red color. This will give me a slight pink as well as reddish in color. So mix it properly. You can see my 3 doughs are ready, different colors. One is chocolatey, one red and the brown. Now I'm going to make the cookies. First take a small part and roll it. You have to roll this. Now I'm going to take a chocolate one. And in the same way, I'm going to roll the other part also. Just keep the first one aside. You can roll it thin. Don't make it much thin because it will break. Now, at the top part, you have to combine together and you have to make a braid out of it. Just twist it. This is really fun to do. You can twist this. If you don't have a cutter, you can make it in this way.
Here my stick ready. You can see so beautiful it is. Just keep it in your tray. Now I'm going to take another one. Same way I'm just showing you once more with another color. I'm going to take a red one right now. You have to just combine both together at the top and just give a twist. Now twist is in opposite way. Slowly you have to twist this. Those who don't have a cutter can do the cookies this way. You can make any shapes whichever you like. You can even make shapes with your kids. Even they will love it. One of the winter time snacks, you can make this for them. It's really fun to make cookies with your kids during Christmas. I always love it. Now I've taken a part, I'm just rolling it. I have some cutters, so I'm going to use a cutter. Okay, the one star one. You can take the cookies thickness how much you want. The remaining dough I'm going to use. I'm taking the other color. Just roll it slowly. Don't press too much. This is easy to do with the cutters, but I will be showing you those who don't have a cutter, even they can make these cookies. So my star is ready. Now I'm going to show how to make flour out of it without a cutter. So take a small bowl. You can be creative for this. You can make any shapes according to your wish. You like it. Or you can tell your kids to make any shapes. Even they will enjoy to make these cookies. It's a delicious one too. So everyone try this for this winter. You can see my flour is ready. I'm going to make another shape for you guys. Just keep in between and make a roll out of it. Now with the help of a small knife, you have to cut it in a cross. You can see how I'm doing it. And just take one small press and just give a small press on top of it. You can see my oval shape is ready. Now I'm going to make another flower. Different way. Just keep a slight press at the end part. You can see I'm making like a leaf. Now take a small ball and just press it on top of it. This will combine my every leaves together with the help of a stick, or you can even use a fork and do a just a line on top of it. In similar way, I have made rest of my cookies. Now I'm going to freeze it for 1 hour. I'm freezing these cookies before baking is because it will not expand while we are baking our cookies. Now after 1 hour, I have already preheated my oven at 175 degrees Celsius. Now to bake it for 15 minutes or until my cookies are ready.
After 15 minutes, my cookies are ready. If you like these cookies, do share with your friends, and those who haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe my channel. Merry Christmas to everyone.